What's up, people? It's Mike and Sam of Crushing Dolls. We're up here at the Harvest Moon Festival.
Hello.
And we're here to see a band called, I think, Major Snafu. If I'm pronouncing that wrong, let me know.
I think you're doing fine.
And the Harvest Moon. This is the third year in a row we've been up here.
Yeah.
First it was Lee Warren, and it was, what, Graveyard Daisies?
I think so, yeah.
And now it's Major Snafu, and we'll do a brief video of the Harvest Moon Festival, I think the third year.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't wait. Let's go.
Yeah. is Chef Remy. This is Marty McFly. He's aged since the movie, of course. This is Sam's buddy. They cast spells in the basement, I don't know. The karate shit. Here's a big skeleton right here. I'm gonna show you.
There you go.
Back to the music, people. Sam are exploring the outer reaches of this festival. We have no clue where we're going.
None.
Oh, they're cars. It appears that they're cars. Car stuff. Car stuff, car stuff.
I know you.
Why is there a bunch of people?
I don't know why there's a big crowd. Is there a fight or something? Jump in the pile, Sam. No. Sam, get in the pit and try to love someone.
No, I think they're going off.
We're not sure what kind of cult stuff's going on here. It could be a sacrifice, Sam.
Oh God.
Oh
let's,
no.
Let's move on before we get in trouble.
That'll be the end of the Harvest Moon if they sacrifice a human.
Yeah.
Anyhow, we got to get back to the band. They're taking a break right now. Major Snafu, rocking the Harvest Moon Festival this lovely evening. Remember last year it was cold?
It was, yeah.
Let's get back to this band. Yeah.
Hey, baby, love you, love. Hey, baby, love you.
12 people. That was the Harvest Moon Festival.
It was a lot of fun. I liked it.
2024.
Mm-hmm.
And if you get a chance, go see Major Snafu, the band.
They're really good.
I like them.
Met them. Yep. Nice people. Awesome.
Anyhow, hope you enjoyed the video.
We're going to get out of here.
We had a good time.
I farted.
Peace.
Bye. Oh God.
We're up here. Harvest Moon Festival. We got food trucks. We got the bands down there. We'll be doing that. Sam's live streaming on whatever he's live streaming on.
Twitch.tv/NBDAN.
Yes, he's on Twitch. So we got stuff here. We'll check it out. Busy Mom Kitchen. That's one of the food trucks, Busy Mom Kitchen. They have some food in here. We got one over here that's called Cactus Kitchen. It's home of the 2-Minute Daddy Burger. Here's what they have. Here's a list. They got hot dogs, burgers, pulled pork nachos, all kinds of stuff. Weird, isn't it? Oh yeah, you guys like frog legs? You got frog legs stuff over here from the Frog Sneeze Mac and Cheese. I will not be trying frog legs. He's tried them once.
Yeah, wasn't bad.
Here's Smash Dog's food truck. Let's see what they got. We got Smash Dog's. What they got? Here's some stuff they got.
Yeah.
We got all kinds of stuff up here. We got lemon shake-ups. Every kind of lemon shake-up you want right here. There's an ice stand, shaved ice. Tom's Hot Dogs. Yep. There's beer. You guys like beer? There's beer. Get your beer. Tom's Hot Dogs. There's Sam. More frog-like stuff. Oh, this one's ice cream. This one's ice cream. We got ice cream bars, all kinds of ice cream stuff. Ice cream with cereal toppings. What do y'all think?
A fourth pound hot dog.
Mozzarella stick.
Death by chocolate?
The 10 pound mozzarella stick. Get anything you want up here. Even reptile legs. Reptile legs. Ew.